Want a cup of Wilkins coffee?
No!
Things seem to happen to people that don't drink Wilkins.